We're supposed to find 10 hidden symbiotes. This black suit is really amazing, by the way. However, but it, let me just take these guys out first. You, hang on, come here. Hang on. What the? Oh, he's dead. Anyway, I switch into the red suit though. Hang on. Oh, it has been one of my favorite Spider-Man suits in the past few years. You know it, lady. Anyway, the shine though. I don't know about the shine in this suit. That's it. Woo! It's three. So one thing I've observed about this suit, is that it's nice that it's got the Homecoming spider and everything. By the side, it's got the Guardians of the Galaxy inside. I'm wondering if this is a mix of the Homecoming suit as well as the Agent Venom's costume. We're out of here. Right. Bunch of them here. Return to Wolverine. Half the time it's like, oh, go to this guy, come back to this guy, go to this guy. I guess it starts with Luke, goes to Moon Knight, and then now it's at Wolverine. There he is. What's up, buddy?
Good job, Spider-Man. You took out enough of those creeps to give us a chance. Thanks, but I have a bad feeling this is gonna get a lot worse before it gets better.
If we don't stop this, the city will fall into chaos.
You got it.
Pretty sure we achieved chaos quite a while ago.
How about a little less joking and a little more fighting?
Okay, look. We have to find the source of these people. I have a feeling that Venom is behind this. I suggest we split up and look for him. He's out there, hiding in the dark somewhere.
Chat about the black suit.
So, what are your thoughts on the new duds?
It's some kind of damn superhero fashion show. Because I got some orange and brown tights that put you to shame.
The music is so goddamn loud. But yes, I love Wolverine's orange and brown tights.
What, not a fan of the new me?
First off, you smell like death. Second, you look like one of those emo kiddies they got all over the internet gibbering on about how hard their life is when they've never even known true pain.
Oh my god, you have a MyFace page, don't you, dork?
I do not.
You totally do.
Shut up, kid.
Will you add me as a friend? I'll poke you. You poke me back.
Remember the days of Facebook, early days where it's just poking people. My face. Hunt Venom down. Here. Incoming! Venom's minions. This strobing light. Jesus.
What?
Look, it's not Venom.
I found Venom. What is he?
I've given him a Carnage skin.
I don't recall inviting you, Parker.
What are you doing to these people?
Oh my god, he broke his right leg.
In adoption, Parker. After all, you're the mommy. Kids, come meet Parker. Show Parker how much we love him.
You have a problem. Thoughts of Venom and Spider-Man having children. I'm sure there's Tumblr rock somewhere. What? Return to the fire. Oh, he's down there.
Here we are.
Gross.
Parker, you took away part of us, but that just made us stronger. We should grow.
Eddie, that's not right.
Eddie, we don't listen to Eddie.
We have issues.
Did you lay an egg, Eddie? Is that what this is?
Oh, jeez. Coming with me. There you go, buddy. Pick up. Okay, Venom, hang on. I'm gonna need you to stop for a bit.
One less gross giant egg thing in the dark alley.
kill. Man. Venom freaks me out. I can't actually tag him. Got him! Well, let him do whatever he wants for now. There we go. He needs to lead me to more shit. Oh, he's eating him.
The end is coming. At least for you, Parker.
Oh, Jesus, oh, Jesus. Venom? You did not just backhand me. Right, get you to safety. Stay here. Get out of here, civilians. Oh, there's so many of them. Not actually getting affected by my web. The hell? Thank you. Doesn't actually lose that much health. Also, where the hell is like the other Avengers? Where's Iron Man? Where's Captain America? Am I supposed to be doing something different? There we go. Oh, I'm not. Here we go. Ew. Ew. Ow, what the fuck, that is. That's not who I wanted to hit. Oh yeah. Oh jeez. Kill him. He did it. Run, you coward. Defeat the symbiotes. Find Venom. Stop Venom. Destroy both parts. Defeat Venom. This is important.
I had no idea how many of these pods Venom had made, or how he did it, but I knew I had to stop him from pulling any more people into them.
Destroy 3 hives. Right. Woo! I just missed one. Found a hive. Wait a minute, what? That's not a hive, is it? Okay. I see one here as well. Thank you. I'm gonna assume the little pulsating black icons are the Venom Hives. There we go. Very disappointed if there wasn't one here. Okay. Put you here, nice and safe. Okay, we'll drop you on the ground level. Man, the camera's going, like, not the camera, but the map's going nuts. Hey, Moon Knight.
Show no mercy, Spider-Man.
Got it. This is a not pulsating one there. I should just go to the pulsating one, shouldn't I? Kingpin forces versus symbiotes. Oh, gross. Yo, stay off that civilian. I said, stay off the civilians, come on. You're making me look bad. Oopsie daisy. You are going for a swim. That was weird. All good? All good. Hey, look, it's the midpoint of Spider-Man 2. Never mind. Yeah, it's, where the hell is this, the rails? There it is. So this is the end of Spider-Man 2, I guess. Wait a minute, they're building a rail line but there's no stops. Hey, look, it's Spider-Man 3. Now we just gotta go to one of the off islands and find where Spider-Man 1 took place. Web swinging in this game feels fine. Like, the only beef is that it doesn't stick to walls, but it feels alright. You generate so much momentum that it's actually a lot of fun. And down we go. Wait, what? Oh, it's here. Hey, y'all.
Was doing is affecting people all over the city. So of course the authorities were getting involved, and of course they were blaming me.
Go to SHIELD quarantine zone. Ah, nice to see SHIELD deciding to show up now. Alright, we'll go to the quarantine zone. The only problem is that in this game you're not told like how far anything is. Quarantine zone's here?